Elon Musk XAI has finally launched Grok 4, which they claim to be the world's most powerful AI model. So a live event took place, and as usual, Elon Musk with XAI's team were present, explaining what are the things that they have done along with their future prospects. So here they are launching two models. One is Grok 4 and Grok 4 Heavy. The main difference is Grok 4 Heavy is like an agentic model. It can basically scrap a lot of websites and get you the answer. And these are some of the other benchmarks like max, PhD level questions and problem solving. And here also Grok 4 Heavy can literally crush all the models that are present. And the great thing is here is that in the math, Grok 4 Heavy scored 100%. So that's insane. And another place where Grok has really improved is the voice mode. So literally their assistant could sing back and whisper, like the voice sound was so real. If you happen to see the live stream, check that specific portion alone. That's totally mind-blowing. The voice agent sounds super realistic. And coming back to Grok 4 benchmarks, this is a really interesting benchmark that they showed, which is the Vending Bench. So earlier it was going quite trending, like you give a particular AI model and access to vending machine, and that vending machine will go on to like place orders depending upon the customer's input and feedback, have a price over it, and this will be like done over a period of time, and at the end this model will be evolved for the profit that it made by selling drinks or food items through that vending machine. So in that vending bridge, Grok has been the highest net worth. It literally made above $4,000, and next model that comes is Cloud Opus, which has done almost $2,000. So Grok 4 is the best over it, and it has literally like outdone every single model out there which has done this vending bench test. And next thing that they showed was this particular tweet from a person who used Grok 4 to create an entire game. The game doesn't look super amazing or super realistic, but the great fact about this is that it had 3D assets automatically included in it. For example, this person has tweeted here, right? To my surprise, Grok 4 automatically sourced textures from 3JS examples online and applied them to the 3D objects and environment. So it seamlessly integrated all the 3D models that it found on the web directly into the game. I'm not sure if any model out there is capable of doing this, like getting the 3D models from the web and importing it into a game. So if you know, let me know in the comments. But I found this feature really, really amazing. And Elon Musk himself said that probably in the next year, we will be playing an entire game which is just made by text prompts through AI. And this is the future plan of Grok. So they have done releasing Grok 4 in July, and next they're having the coding model in August, and they're having the multimodal agent in September, and in October they're coming into the video generation model. So they already have the image model, so they're now just going for the video generation model. And I guess at the moment we cannot use Grok 4 for free. As you can see, right, this is the grok.com. here Grok 3 model is only available for free, and only we need to go for super Grok subscription, which gives us Grok 4. And to use the Grok heavy model, we need to go for this super Grok heavy subscription. So only if we have the subscription we can use this model. So at the moment we are having only Grok 3. Grok 4 we need to upgrade. So that's the video, guys. I hope you'd have found it useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. There are a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.